The greatest responsibility of government is the decision to use military force. This is Karen Handel. I'm running for U.S. Senate, and on military intervention in Syria, there is a clear difference between Democrat Michelle Nunn and me. Michelle Nunn said she would vote for direct American military intervention, even with no imminent threat to our national security. But President Obama has failed to make the case. His foreign policy is a disaster. On Syria, the president is virtually incoherent, lacking consistency and failing to articulate clear goals. No wonder most Georgians and Americans oppose the cost of an intervention in Syria's civil war. Yet Michelle Nunn continues to support this. If I were in the U.S. Senate today, I would vote against the authorization of military force in Syria. I'm Karen Handel, and I approve this message because I'll stand with you instead of being just another vote for Harry Reid or Barack Obama. Paid for by Handel for Senate, Inc.